The Jakku scavengers have recovered an old Imperial droid, one the Resistance is eager to seize. What the droid contains, I am not at liberty to say, but I will sacrifice this whole brigade to retrieve it. We will take control of this wreckage and prevent the Resistance from fleeing with its prize. Secure the landing pad and the old reactor control chamber. Then we close the noose.
At the landing pad, sweeping for enemies.
Charge set.
To reactor control. I won't be set back.
Follow me! Targeting hostiles!
Has arrived to oversee the battle. Resistance is escaping. The Empire lost on Jakku. Now, so have we.
Switch the flow. I thought you'd never ask. I know we need help. So this is a monster. Does he have like the resistance thing? Okay, he does.
Turns out the scavengers found an Imperial droid in the wreckage, one that could be real important to the First Order. Our plan was to grab the droid and fly. It's never that easy, though. We got the droid, but we've also got stormtroopers landing. Hold off the enemy at the landing pad and reactor control. And I'll try and figure a way out.
First Order's going for reactor control!
Landing pad. Everyone to reactor control.